Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Zach Litch, aka Zach. I got my partner Rob the Boss 21, and we are playing some Search and Destroy. But look at this, we got a 6-man party, and look at that reject group. So, 6 rejects. 4 rounds, 24 plus possible 28 total kills against this group. My goodness. I mean, I guess if they got a game plan against us, that's one thing. But have you guys ever encountered this? I have never encountered a team of rejects, let alone the same character for everyone to use. That's a little crazy. But anyway, let's get into this action. Let's see if these reject people know what they're doing. And let's kick off some Search and Destroy gameplay on Infection. I'll see you guys at the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed.
Objective. HCXD online.
All right, well, there you guys have it. I thought it'd be a lot closer than what it was. 4-0 victory against this whole group. I'm not really going to call them a clan because we don't know if they're in the clan, but it's a whole six-man party to come in. Thought they were going to give us a run for the money, but as you can see, Rob and myself going flawless in the gameplay, and that is how Rob felt against these reject people. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll let the outro take it away here. Alright guys, thanks for watching. As always, like if you did, comment if you want, subscribe if you haven't. Check on the right side for my Twitter if you want to get in touch with me, as well as my YouTube channel if you want to subscribe. On the video ahead of you is the previous video. Click that if you want to watch, and I hope you guys have a great day. See you next time.